My name is Tenisha and I'm doing a Bachelor of Engineering in Mechatronics and a Bachelor of International Business. Early in high school, I wanted to work in IT and computers. And as the years progressed, my dad said, you know, engineering might be good. It's a bigger field. And then I just decided, yeah, engineering was the way to go. I wanted to do robotics because it looked like fun and that's the future. Traveling to uni was different because my parents always dropped me off and picked me up. I think the biggest struggle for my dad was that I had late night lectures.
They have the evening classes. Sometimes he goes at morning, sometimes maybe afternoon. So that was a little bit complicated to me. Sometimes I nervous if she get late to come home. Gradually I was a little bit changed because it's different to my country compared to here.
In high school, I had quite a tight-knit group of friends. And then you go to uni where you don't see your high school friends anymore. I wasn't sure how to make friends, but then I realized everyone's at the same starting position. So it was a matter of just seeing someone and saying hi. My dad's just always been supportive. When he came from Sri Lanka to here, his biggest goal was to give his kids a great future.
Those who came from my country, they're always looking for high-rank, white-collar jobs, especially doctors, accountants, this type of jobs. But I am not thinking about that way. I am thinking about the satisfaction of my child. Whatever she studies, whatever she's going to do as a job, if she's satisfied, that's enough.
He was just happy for me to do whatever I wanted. He said, you can be a painter, you can be a bricklayer, as long as you're doing it to the highest position you can. I knew that he'd be happy that I'm doing what I want, that I'm enjoying what I'm doing, and that I'm doing it to the best of my ability.